Hello everyone, let's discuss this problem coin rows from Codeforces Round 112. A sample input is given in this problem, that is 137 and 351. So there are two rows and m columns. So in this question, two players, Alice and Bob, are playing. Alice has to play in such a way that Bob is able to score the minimum. So the first thing that comes in our mind is that let's give Alice the maximum score, so that Bob is not able to get the maximum score. But that is not the case, because in the sample input, as we can see, if Alice gets the maximum score, she travels through 137 and 1, but then Bob would be able to get a score of 8. But that is not the minimum that Bob can get. Bob can get a minimum of 7 when Alice travels through 135 and 1. So let's see what are the steps that are involved to solve this question. So we take two arrays. The first one stores the upper cumulative sum and the second one stores the lower cumulative sum. Now the second step is that we traverse through the columns again, and we consider this column that Alice uses to go down. So we should note that a player can come down only once. Now for each column, we calculate the maximum score that Bob can get if Alice uses that column to go down. And that score can be calculated as follows. So it is the maximum of the lower cumulative sum until the previous column, or the upper cumulative sum after the current column. Now let's see the explanation. So consider the following path that Alice chooses to go to the last column. So Bob has two options. Bob can either go down before the column Alice has chosen, or he can go after that. So if Bob chooses a column that is before Alice, he can get maximum score if he gets down on the first column. Or otherwise, if he chooses to go after the Alice's column, he can get the maximum score by traversing the complete first row.